And then the break. Kristen Green with a 1-0 lead over Caleb Shines. We're ready to go. Second period for the championship. 152. Taking his opponent from his feet to his back. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a national champion at 152. He's from Ohio, Kristen Green. Wrestling for the 2022 16U National Wrestling Women Championship at 160 pounds. Wrestling out of the red corner, representing Team California, go. Angelo Hopada.
His opponent from Team Wisconsin, Tristan Stone.
Angelo Posada from Hawaii, California, 2022 Northwest 16U Regional Champion in Posada, fifth in the 2021 U15 National Rumble and seventh in freestyle, second in 2022 in the freestyle national. And stopping 4 points and a ball. We have a winner by a fall from Team Wisconsin, Trista Stout.
What's wrong with him? He don't get to just call it. Back in there.
Wrestling for the national title at 170 pounds. Wrestling out of the red corner from Minnesota. Bryce Burkett. This is a rematch of the 16U National Freestyle Finals.
Swiping down
a few days ago.
Have his coach cleaned up.
Wrestling in the red singlet, Bryce Burkett, Watertown, Minnesota, second. And the 16U earlier this week, a 2022 16U dual all-tournament team Greco-Roman member. He'll be a sophomore at Watertown Mayer High School. He was third in Wisconsin in the state championship as a freshman at 165th. As an eighth grader at 145, he is 15 years old.
He's also a 16U national air tournament team member in Freestyle, and this year's 16U regional champion in both styles. He'll be a sophomore at St. Edward High School, where he was a runner-up in the state tournament as a freshman at 157 pounds with a 52-6 record. He's 15.
2 points on the board for Burkett. One on passivity, one on the gut wrench. Correction, one on passivity, two on the gut wrench.
I think I'm sharing this one.